pleasure, much.
Wonderful to have us. Thank you. We appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Would you like to say something?
Yes. I want to just take this opportunity to thank President and First Lady for welcoming us here to the White House. As President Trump has said, Kenya and the United States have had strong, solid relationships ever since our independence. We are here to renew that partnership. We are here to strengthen it. We've had very good and excellent cooperation, especially in our fight against terrorism because of the neighborhood that we're in. Al-Shabaab fights, which the United States have been a very strong and solid partner. But more importantly, we're here to pursue and to strengthen our trade and investment ties, which are already very strong. We have a good number of American companies in Kenya, and we want to see how we can strengthen that going forward for the mutual benefit of our two countries. And I believe that we will have very fruitful discussions this afternoon. And we'll have a lot to report at the end of it. Well, thank you once again, Mr. President, for welcoming us to the White House.
Great honor.
Happy to be with you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Melania.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nothing at all.
We're finished.
Thank you very much.